Hello, my name is Ronku and I will explain what is blueprintUE. So, blueprintUE is a service for sharing blueprints from Unreal Engine to web page. Let's take a look in action. Here, I have my project in Unreal Engine. Let's open this blueprint. Now I want to share those nodes, so I select them and press Ctrl+C for a copy. Then I go on blueprintUE.com. Here we have a little form. I have to put a title, for example, FPSHUD. Then exposure is the same system as YouTube. Public, your blueprint will be visible for everybody. Unlisted, you have to share the link. Private, only available when using an account, nobody except you can see it. Also, we have expiration. By default, it will never expire. But you can set a delay before blueprint will be taken down, like 1 hour, 1 day, or 1 week. And finally, the UE version. By default, it's the last major version delivered by Epic Games. Here, we can paste our blueprint with Ctrl+V. Click on the button, create your blueprint. And that's it. Your blueprint is now available on internet. You can copy the link for sharing it in a Discord. The way to interact with this render is the same as Blueprint Editor. You can move around with right click, move a node with left click, and zoom with a scroll wheel. For big blueprints, you can see it in a full screen. Move around and reset the position. Now, below this block, we have some information. Like the user. As you can see, it's anonymous because it's not required to have an account, although you miss some features. And because it's anonymous, you have a delete button available until your session expired. Also, exposure and UE version are displayed here. But there is more. You can copy from blueprintUE and paste to Unreal Engine just by clicking on this button. And finally, I can return on my blueprint editor inside Unreal and paste with Ctrl+V for recreating all the nodes. But what about the account? Let me log with the social network, for example. And go back to the previous blueprint. As you can see, I can claim this blueprint because I'm recognized as the one who passed it as anonymous before. And below, you have a comment section, very classic. Let's do the claim. Yes, I'm sure. As you see, this blueprint is mine. I can edit it. Let's go. I can change the title, the description, add some tags, a video, edit the blueprint's properties, add a new version by giving the new blueprint and the reason of my changes, and finally give or delete the blueprint. Let's see my profile here. This is a list where all my blueprints are referenced. And I can edit my profile. It's very classic stuff. Change my avatar, bio, website, my can add some social profiles if you want to be contacted with. You can change your email. You can change your username, password, generate API key, and also delete your profile. That was a quick demonstration of blueprintUE. It was Ronku, and thanks for your attention. See you soon.